These are 10 kVA uninterruptible power supply. Right one is already tested. Now we test the left one.